Greetings, programs, and welcome to something completely different. This is going to be some Payday 2 action that I recorded in the last couple of days. I was playing multiplayer, obviously it's a multiplayer game, but I was playing it with some people I know, and some people you know as well. Mr. Conway and Sir Fosh, obviously, names you're very familiar with, and Isoldale, who also happens to be in Cirque 2 in World of Tanks. So, Fosh, he's not in right from the start, but he joins about halfway through. This is a multi-day mission, and I picked this one because it is a multi-day mission. It's also the first multi-day mission I did. I think it's only like the third mission ever I did in this game. So, you know, it helps when you're playing something like this if you've got people to hold your hand that actually know what they're doing. But, yeah, I had a lot of fun doing it. I've played more since, and I think it's quite a fun game. So, just before we start, I want to say the sound is a bit off, at least to start with. It might be hard to hear Conway and Isoldale over the sound of all the gunfire and all the background stuff that's going on. I was actually having difficulty whilst playing it, so I do adjust it later, but please bear that in mind if you're finding it difficult. Yeah, I was finding it difficult as well. Sometimes getting the settings just right for recording, especially recording live, it can, you know, it can take a few goes. It can be a bit trial and error. So, without further ado, let's jump right into the action.
Hector wants to send a message in quote-unquote blood and fire to the Mendoza cartel as they roll into their
private
airport.
Got 3 days. First, tricky, we have to steal the weapons. We can destroy them or steal them. Stealing them gives a lot of money. And for the second one, we'll then have to assault the FBI. It's going to be quite fun.
If we don't all die horribly in a blaze of fire.
So I'll take the med kit instead of the... Or I can take a sentry.
So you've got ammo bag with you, Jedi?
Yeah, that's equipped.
Okay. Yeah, so if you want to take a sentry, that's maybe not a bad idea.
Alright.
Okay. Go.
So how do I drop an ammo bag? Just so I know ahead of time.
Are going to be busy loading their guns in the warehouse. G.
Oh, G. Same as the mask.
Yeah, you just need to aim at a good surface and find the crates and destroy them. Can drop or bring them back. Want to do
more? Be my guest. So
it's usually good to put them somewhere in cover behind us.
I was about to say, so I want to put it out in the middle of the open, so that you have to go over a
wide open
space.
You should put it in a police car.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay, so we can stealth this until for a tiny bit, but to be honest, we're gonna have to fight our way through these guys. There are loads of them. So if we all sneak up onto this roof, we can just stand up, go over the top of the roof, and just murder them all from up here. Okay, so get ready, and we'll start shooting in 3, 2, go. Okay.
Alright.
Oh. Oh, some more guys here.
Come on, let's get a move on. This is the correct hangar. Back those guns and get ready to bring them back up to the van.
Okay, so find the guns.
I'll put a drill on this thing. My drills are upgraded, so.
Okay, you go ahead and start drilling the vans. They're bringing in armored units. I'm gonna go find the guns upstairs.
Destroy the weapons or get them up to the van. Getting them
Come
to
on.
The van will
Why
get us more cash.
Why is it not letting me interact with it? Why can't I open the boxes? Did he open the boxes? Oh, no,
I'm seeing a symbol off in the distance, or is that the van that we need to get to?
Jedi, just hold them off our backs for now. We'll just get pick up the guns here.
I'll try.
I can't. It's buggy for me, I can't open them.
You need to crouch.
You need to do it.
Okay.
You need to crouch, else you can't open them.
Oh, I probably should crouch as well. Oh, there's something I can get shot at.
Can't let the cops get this close.
some more downstairs.
No, we could do this heist a lot easier if we had a mouse. Just saying.
Yeah,
dead again, cover.
Whoa. Going down, yep. Oops. Yeah, I haven't quite gotten the thing for crouching down yet. I keep hitting the wrong buttons.
Ready. Careful. You got him?
Yep.
I like that you can still shoot people even when you're down. It's almost like I'm being shot in the side as well.
I'm gonna put a sentry down here.
Okay, we need to start loading the bags. Guys, we need to start moving the bag.
Yeah, but one of us needs to stay here.
I'm gonna start the bags.
Wanna move the bags?
You just follow him, I'll just move the bags.
Okay, no, we need to wait for the break to this one, guys.
Do you want me to put down an ammo bag, by the way?
Coming. I'll put mine down.
Do you guys go? I stay.
Okay, so we've got to break this hole down. Lay out the nuts, guys, and we need to be quick.
Go behind us.
Okay, oh wow, something hurt me bad.
Yeah, pick up the bag and follow me.
Should I stay in defense?
I'm gonna have to change my volume settings. It's hard to hear you guys over the conch fire.
We need to be quick.
Yeah, this game is very, very loud.
Are you going home, way?
Are you behind me?
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm opening all the other weapons things. If
wow,
we take
why
all
are you
of
so much
these...
faster than me?
I took a perk to walk faster with a bag, apparently.
Oh wow, I need that perk, man.
It's on the,
oh shit, you should have kept the mod with you.
I can't, it doesn't, it just does whatever the hell it wants.
No, if you point at him, push F, then he follows you.
Alright, try that.
In co-op, you can let him follow different people. Okay, so Jedi, you're doing nothing but getting bags now.
Watch that.
I'm gonna try and cover you because you're so much faster.
There's a lot of stuff outside now, though.
Whoa! Yep,
yeah,
there is.
Back in a sec.
Gotta cover for a second. Medic bag! Oh, I'm almost out of assault gun.
Well, we need to steal a minimum of two more.
Yeah, but we're not gonna be satisfied with just two more.
I just killed three with one shot.
Nice.
What?
So how do I drop my bag?
Press G.
Oh, what? How did I get... Oh, there's a guy there. Yeah, that'd be it. Probably shouldn't shoot you, Isildale.
No, that would not be appreciated. Yeah. Not that it actually
guys,
does anything.
Guys, get bags
again,
and go. We could just get bags and leave now, yeah? You guys want?
Extra ammo over here.
But wait, there's more to get, right? Or
well, yeah,
would you prefer to just...
Okay. No, it's up to you. I mean, there's just a lot of enemies going to come.
Well, we can just make a run for it and see if we want to come back after or not.
Yeah, it's almost like just try to load up. But there we go.
Right.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Fuck.
Put an ammo bag down.
Do we have a health bag?
Bad plan.
bad place to die.
Yep, sorry.
If you put, when you're down, you point at our bot, push F. Same thing is happens, you can...
Whoops, well,
unless
I don't goofed.
Unless the bot is down.
Okay, someone get him, I'll cover you guys.
Yep. Lots of ammo
I
in the
street.
I got
the shields while they were climbing. It's personal now. Pops in the back again.
I'm down. Thanks.
Okay, guys, we need to survive this assault.
We're on our way to the thing.
Yeah, I'm trying to get another backpack. Oh, we're taking a long turn here.
Yeah, I'll try and hold the position here somehow.
On my way back. Wish this place had a back entrance.
Oh, one more lot and then go.
Be careful, there's a lot of people shooting the shield.
How do you deal with them? Shoot their legs out.
Run around them and then
okay guys, now we need to just grab one and go. We finish the mission now, come on.
This is literally the worst way to create commit crimes ever. We just run back and forth in front of the police who are shooting us.
Yep. That's how you do it.
Real criminal mastermind stuff.
There are missions that you can stealth. Guys, I need to get that perk. You need to tell me where that perk is. I can't remember.
It's in the was it the Enforcer tree? Yeah. It's one of the rank 1 perks on Enforcer.
Shit.
This is kind of fun.
It's a great game.
Screw it, I'll be right back. You need to take off.
If you can get another one, go for it. Yeah, Jedi, if you can get one more, the assault doesn't start, then you just run in and run back.
Yep.
Okay, it's
there it is.
Yeah. Get out if you want, just run away. And drop the bag, we don't need them anymore.
Yeah, I'll leave it. Too risky.
Yeah, get out of there, you're almost dead.
Yeah, I know.
We've got a fair amount. We're missing the fourth person.
There we go.
We pulled Mendoza's teeth on that job. Destroying those weapons is gonna leave him with a lot more bark than bite.
Yeah, the problem is we get nothing till the third day. For sure.
Well executed. Okay. Guns destroyed and Hector is-
Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI.
So
all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know.
I think at least one of us needs a medkit.
Yeah. And a second ammo bag for sure, this is a long one.
So I'll take the medkit.
Although we're not on hard difficulty, so it won't take that long.
I imagine on hard difficulty things get a little bit more interesting.
The FBI temp office is across the street. Sneak inside, get me access to their server room, and see what other Mendoza info
is
lying
around.
Boss is
gonna just drop in on the game, that's another really cool thing.
Alright, so you can just take over one of the boss?
Yeah. He just drops in.
That is a nice feature.
That is a very nice feature.
Really want to be quiet. We're in the lion's den. First
hey,
step
has anyone got a silenced weapon?
I got a silenced pistol.
Okay, so I can't shoot anything because I don't have a silencer.
Okay.
So you guys, when we need to take out the guards, we have to take them out.
No pressure.
So be very careful, Jedi. The spotting system, well, basically, you'll see.
Oh.
If he sees you...
Yeah, the question mark.
That's
okay.
It, he'll pull the alarm. So you've got then a few seconds to shoot him. Problem is, if a camera sees him die, or if a camera sees you, you're done. You can shoot the camera before it sees you, though.
So I'm going to shoot through the window? Oh, there's another
guy.
No.
We go
bad
through
idea.
The door in the back, yeah? Just sneak through, stay in the shadows.
So this is stealth in action.
Yeah, you can stealth an entire mission without ever getting caught.
Nice.
So we're going to pick this, and we're going to have a look.
I guess you don't have the faster lockpicking skill yet?
Oh, there's a guard behind the door.
Stop it!
Ah, that's it. The second one, he needs to go down.
Stay out of view, guys. Cameras and guards.
Where is okay,
it?
Get
answer
the comms.
His pager.
Get
I'm
the
answering
pager.
This one.
We're all fine down here. How are you?
Okay, we need to hide the bodies.
Yeah, put back up the bodies.
And beware of cameras. Last time I played this, there was a camera in the hallway here somewhere.
Yeah, the cameras always right outside. We'll dump them outside here, outside the exit.
Do they like
the cameras
randomize?
Are randomized?
Oh,
yes.
That's
every
sneaky.
Time they and the
like
guards randomize, and even the locations of like mission rooms and stuff.
Right, what
like
are we
everything.
Doing?
We're just dumping bodies.
Dumping
right
bodies.
Now.
Oh, I see.
Yes.
Okay.
Everybody's got two body bags, unless
this
you
is,
get the skill to get more.
This is proper Assassin's Creed, this, sticking it in the haystack.
The downside of the bot system is that as long as you're not detected, he just stays behind and does nothing,
yeah.
So as not to trigger the alarms. But
oh, I see.
As soon as we...
Okay,
I'm
going
to guess that's because
so
they couldn't code the AI
to be
smart
because
enough.
You need
to,
I can't shoot.
Yeah.
So you guys need to sneak forward. So we need to just try and clear the guards. And find the room without
mm-hmm.
getting caught, that would be perfect. The longer
yep.
we get before...
Uh-oh.
Guard,
uh-oh.
Guard coming. Get him. Nice. Bag him.
Answering pager first.
Get it.
I don't know what happened. Why did
there's another
the
one coming.
It?
Okay, ready? And get him. There's a camera.
Oh, it's over.
How did the camera see us? Oh, I saw the guard.
Okay,
fuck it.
Find the server room, shit.
Going upstairs.
Upstairs, let's find the server room. There'll be a lot of shooting going on in this mission.
Well, so much for stealth.
Where's that server room this time?
I don't know.
Anyone?
I'm guessing yes, that randomizes.
Found
well.
It? Okay.
Yep.
Watch your back.
Which location is it? Hope it's a defensible one. Yeah, this is a good defensible location. Perfect.
I'm guessing sometimes it can just screw
two hallways in the middle. Okay.
Goddamn
so
RNG.
Guys, just pay attention. We can each cover an approach and we'll be fine.
Okay.
Too bad that we didn't get
the drill.
Thing, the
yeah, I'm gonna have
key.
C4 soon. Okay, guys, so we need to defend here. So take up position. You, Jedi, you take the left hallway here. I'm gonna take the right hallway.
Okay.
I'm gonna take the middle, and Zol take the right. So if there's no one in the middle, I'm gonna come support one of you guys.
Alright.
Shall I put my ammo back down now? Or we're gonna need it later?
No, we don't need it yet. And since I'm not sure anymore if we need to go into any other locations for this mission.
Here they go.
On your side?
No, just generally.
I really need to turn the music down.
What up?
Hey, Fosh.
Hello.
Fosh, we could use your help if you want to jump in. Right now would be cool.
Yeah. Okay.
We've got this goddamn bot on our team. Oh man, this WN8 is shocking.
Oh yeah. Well, I'm done being shotgunned by our artillery mode. Thanks, sorry.
Okay. Okay. Why? Where's the police? Ah, here we are.
I wonder if taking out cameras does anything after you break stealth. I need to fix the drill.
I think it denies lots of vision or something.
There we go.
Okay, next drill.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Fosh.
Well, upgrade it.
Actually, you stopped it? No, you didn't.
Tried. Can see how well it went.
Yeah, unfortunate location for webcam.
Careful, grenade out.
You've been playing this game for a while.
Oh, this is my very first time. Well, not my very first mission, but...
He was like level, what, 20 when I left him?
Man, but I get like... playing with like level 60 people, you get like 7 levels sometimes.
Yeah. That's how I leveled up as well. I played with my old buddies. They're like playing the overkill thing. It's like 4 levels! And when you're level 6 in one day.
Well, there's very little going on this site. Unless they're coming from this direction.
Yeah, we're really lucky with the location this time.
Okay, I'm sending an ammo back. Yeah, also we're playing on the easiest difficulty because we were the only three people. That was all I had.
We did this on
grab
the
ammo, guys.
Only two of them.
Yeah, well, yeah,
you gotta carry this new guy that you're playing with as well, so you know.
Yeah, so after this game, Jedi's had his intro. Maybe insane is not the best, you know. What's the best way to start?
Car is decent, you know.
Fixing drill.
But
again.
Then we can go.
Sniper. Any weapons you're using now, Tommy?
I've got a machine pistol and a sniper rifle. Sniper rifle is one shot, one kill. Usually.
Yeah, this is as well. This is on the medium SWAT guys. Semi-auto with 10 bullets in the mag, really good.
Yeah, and everything. I you know, headshot kill almost everything. Like even a taser I can take down sometimes.
No, this has to shoot the taser in the head twice. You got this.
Oh, hello.
Oh shit, I have fucking mines, I forgot to change that. From the last.
Oh, I like mission. The flashbang effect, that's nice.
Oh, there's guys behind us, guys.
It's quite exciting, this.
What?
I'll stick watching on this side then, I guess. Well, hello.
Did he just jump through one of those small windows here?
It's open. Get the server. Ready to leave, I guess.
Okay, I'm gonna carry the
server. I got it. I have the heavy armor.
You have the ultra heavy? Okay.
Not the ultra heavy, but the one before that.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yeah.
Just back downstairs to the van. Oh, if I could get to my soundboard, this would be such a good use of that, getting the back of the van one.
Okay, who's got the server?
I do. This is the best way to go.
Jedi, oh, getting hit.
Jedi, you are Jedi. Up for...
No!
Give me a medic bag!
Can we group up here, Jedi?
Uh-oh.
I'm down.
I'm down.
Yeah, no,
no, not down. I thought I was down. I'm just very, very close to being down, that's all. Ah, now I'm down.
Thanks.
Pick up your... your mini...
No!
Chase got downed!
We need to pick up Jedi, there's nobody here anymore.
Oh, very good.
Let's just group up, Jedi. We do not need to go through this way. This is like the main door. It would be kind of silly to go through.
Okay.
Good thing.
But bear in mind, I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Yeah. Picture that Labrador at the laptop, on, you know, the one that goes, I have no idea what I'm doing right now. That's basically me.
You're gonna give me a heart attack.
All right, this end of an assault cell is here. You actually carried the.
It's a shame that you don't get extra points for bringing body bags with you.
You got the snipers? Where the fuck even are they?
Well,
yeah,
I have we a sniper, got so them. I can get them.
I'm gonna make a run for it because I'm fairly low.
No, I'm just in the middle of the street, there's nothing here.
Yeah, good.
I just killed 5 people with 2 bullets.
No.
No, wait, am I back? What? How do I get in the van?
You don't have to, you jump and crouch.
Oh, right. Oh, okay.
Well, I guess you don't have to, but I enjoy doing that. Is now out of the question. On the other hand, even bad
publicity is good. Hooray, we won.
Final day. No, one more day.
Kind of. With 2/3 won.
What do we do here again? Right by
their blood money every same right out.
Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. Yes, that one. Control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire. Same stuff, or do we want some different... should I get the turret thing, or...?
I think one maybe guy can risk it.
I'm gonna go...
I'll keep the doctor's bag.
I'm gonna take my silenced pistol though.
Yeah. I'm rank 4 already, apparently. One more time. Carry me! Carry me harder! Go in fast, but careful. Don't get sloppy. Then find the money, torch it, and for God's sake, record it with the camera I gave you.
Okay, folks, we're going in and looking for the vault. Cartel or not, it's still a bank, right?
I like that we're just totally inconspicuously walking with our body
around the back. Yeah, this is the thing.
But you can't go close to the body to the guards. They'll actually see that you're wearing armor, and they're gonna.
What video your... game that actually employs logic? What?
Yeah, some of it at least. It's kind of cool.
Yeah, you have a concealment rating. The more shit and the bigger guns you carry, the lower the higher it is.
Who would have thought that it's impossible to hide a sniper rifle on your body?
There's a door here that we could lockpick.
Yeah, I'll go to the roof again. I hope that there's no windows in the roof.
Yeah, I think we'll go roof as well.
Guys, the thermal drill, go get it. Oh yeah, we need to
drill.
Yeah, there is a
camera. Shall I run back?
We need to take care of the camera as well.
Where? Okay, right, I'll take the camera.
I'll putting mask on. Oh, it's on now.
I don't think I have a silencer.
I'm getting the drill.
Okay.
Just watch it, don't get spotted. You have to put the mask on to get the drill.
Exactly, so don't get
yourself
spotted.
Wait, I've just got spotted
by a civilian.
Shit.
So just try to contain.
You lockpicking it?
I'm lockpicking it, and then I'm going to take the hostage and try and hide it.
Oh, it's half price shoe sale. I might be some time, you guys.
I killed the man.
Nice. So roof or door?
The man sure didn't have the concern. We could get to the security, we could
stealth it. Right, I'm near the van. Shall I try and get across, or shall I wait for you guys and then just go in the front?
No, no, just stay there. The thing is, we need to, the thing about this is, like, if we want to do it stealth, we need to. Oh shit, I'm out of body bags and this guy's just lying in the open.
For some reason, the gun I have is not the gun I was expecting to have.
Good eye, you are getting spotted there. Scream at the civilians so they get down and grab.
How do you do that?
F.
No. Oh, wait, he's old. Does my gun have a silencer or not?
It doesn't look like it now.
Oh, this probably is not good. Because there's dead bodies in the open here and I don't have body bag. Somebody could come to me and bag this one, maybe now we probably fuck.
Where?
I'm inside the bank now. But you have to go through the roof.
Apparently no one sees it, thinks it's strange that there's just a guy lying on the sidewalk out here.
We'll grab him, Jedi.
Oh, you can do that.
No, you go just up, leave. Just leave him. If you scream at him, it should be fine.
Oh, tidy his hands. There we go.
Don't bag the one on top, there's one down here.
So
I guess we don't have a jammer, nobody.
I'm sitting here in the back of the bank, it's safe here now, but...
To be honest, this is the perfect place to hide him anyway.
Well, the thing is, what was gonna go wrong is we need the key card and we need the security office before the cameras can... Cameras are gonna alert everybody if we just...
Yeah, I already destroyed one camera here.
Yeah, but there's someone there already alerted.
It doesn't matter, that's a civilian.
The hostage is running away, Jedi, you need to...
What? No. Oh, is he outside? Oh, man, I didn't spot that.
Okay, let's do this. Let's take it. It's over now. We've been spotted anyway.
Alright.
Let's take
the
hostages.
Civilian called the police. Stay there. Take the drill to the here, Jedi. I'm gonna go to switch on the... switch off electricity.
Following you, Flash?
Yeah.
Just
go
to the middle of the bank.
Look where the drill some was.
Oh, right, oh, fine. Okay.
I have no more cable ties, make sure you tie some hostages. I think we had one outside, so I can bring him in.
Yes. I'll upgrade it.
No. But somebody went with a good drill skill, that's always so useful. Nobody ever runs to that.
Shall I bring the guy in from outside?
Really? Just before I'm done with upgrading gems?
The guy, there was a security guard behind you who disabled.
Uh oh.
The poor guy you're trying to make.
Also, when you see packages on the floor, just take them, or on the benches or in drawers or whatever.
Okay.
They're good for Conway.
They unlock the guns. If you have the DLC.
Yeah, I have them. Have you seen them?
Unlock guns.
Sadly, water cooler interactivity not implemented. God, there's all kinds of side doors, isn't there?
Get like specific sites and shit if you collect all them. There's usually like what, 4 or 5 in every level, or even more. Depends on the difficulty, I guess.
Anyone got anything to open ATMs with?
No. There it goes. I will go for the scale to have saw as my secondary, so I can do that.
Yeah, the saw is so nice.
Drill's beeping, by the way.
Ah, I fix it.
I don't want to put it as my primary.
No, it's already done.
I don't think I can press anything, I just kind of walked up to it.
Yeah, sometimes I have the skill that sometimes it fixes itself.
Only computers will work like that.
Yeah.
What car?
Wow.
Yeah, more money lying around in stacks.
I'm just...
It's usually in the cash room. The one that's...
Yeah, I already took that.
Yeah. And yeah.
Just being such a lot of help right there. I may or may not make a video out of this, but if I do, everyone will see how bad I am at it.
Who cares? It's your first time playing.
True.
Exactly.
You know, it's a video to make everyone else feel good about themselves.
Isn't that most of my water tanks videos though?
Girl, I'm stuck again.
Oh! I got company.
It started itself again. I like this. I really like this film.
Shit, how did I get in?
Nope, down!
Trying to help it away.
Did someone just shoot a civilian?
I think civilian died, but I didn't shoot him. I just wanted to start. Probably gonna come from the back.
Wow, this is so.
100 seconds remaining.
That would be the time for an extension level, I think.
Yeah, if I take him on.
First aid, can we have a first aid kit? I'm gonna put ammo back
in the drill. Drill is stuck in it. Man, like, where the hell do they try this?
Yeah.
Can we have a first aid bag?
Yeah, I'll put it down.
Should I put down ammo back here?
How first aid bags work in this game? Like, when you can go 3 times down. You can, be revived 3 times, but the 4th time, you always go straight to jail. So, usually medic bags, at least the pro players use medic bags after the 3rd time they've been down. Obviously, we're not pro players, but that's the best way to do it.
Oh, well, speak for yourself.
Okay.
Do you have any idea where the planks usually spawn?
There's one on the roof, I can get some. There's always one on this side, in the corner of the roof.
Okay.
I don't know where it was. I'm really sure of it.
Oh, I just hope we don't have to lockpick here.
We don't, we just have to burn it and watch it.
Oh yeah, true. But there is lots of stuff you can lockpick to take extra money.
But do
we
should
have a saw. We really need someone to have a saw at some point.
Yeah, but I don't think like this primary, otherwise the game is boring. The only thing you do is saw. When I get the skill, when I can use it as a secondary, I'll do it.
You need some planks. Well, you can actually, like, reinforce the... Whoa!
Yeah.
People at the side windows.
That was the plan.
Reminds me of myself back in the day. Did good back there. Take advantage of it now.
Okay. Vault is open.
Chopper coming in. Cross guys, proof.
Sniper team is moving in. Okay, I'll deal with the camera.
Burn it off. Most of it is marked anyway.
I'll pick some locks.
Yeah, if you guys can hold it, I'm gonna go pick locks with these holes.
Right.
Let us know when you need help.
Jedi, let's hold the door. I mean,
the main door.
No, this one, the safe
door. Okay.
We'll have two sides to cover, and it's gonna be much easier. There's ammo here as well.
Because we want to take at least 4 bags of cash out of here as well, I guess.
Of course, the first one's empty.
Our exit is really bad. We have to go like right in the open.
Mm-hmm.
So I wouldn't worry about taking too much shit out.
Well, but we can still run with bags, so it's...
Yeah, especially now while the money is burning, we have to wait anyway.
Yeah. I'm just saying we shouldn't do too much.
Jewelry? No, I should try not to walk through the fire.
It's not the usual sort of bank robbery, but, you know, go get into a bank and then burn all the cash. Are we working for the Joker by any chance?
Come on, give me some.
Another empty
nice.
One, ridiculous.
There's actually a lockpicking skill at the end of like in Ghost 3 where you can lockpick safe, like the big one.
Mm-hmm. And there's one that makes lockpicking like twice as fast, which I really want.
Yeah, that's super useful.
I want so many skills from so many trees, I'm gonna have to play this game forever.
Yeah. I guess we lockpick till the assault is over. Just started, so we have a lot of time. We don't want to run away while assault is on, anyways.
Yep.
So, where
do
you know?
Keep picking while the assault is going, as soon as the assault finishes, we need to.
Come on, give us something nice.
Like a pony! Give us a pony! A Type 59! I want a Type 59.
Yeah, that's
go Type 59.
Absolutely. I'm sure that's why Wargaming keeps them all in a big bank vault.
Yeah, in small lockers.
Yeah, you open it up and there's just like a card with a Type 59 gold code on it.
You know, that would be pretty epic.
Oh, I'm out of ammo, that's why I can't fly.
It's usually a good reason why you can't. But...
come on, I can't believe we haven't found a single bag yet.
I guess it's also because of the low difficulty that the...
yeah, that's also... yeah.
Just finding jewelry and such.
By the way, the standard silenced pistol is really...
okay, there's nothing in here again.
I'll drop my ammo.
Ammo bag, over here!
You can pick it up. I'm picking up ammo as well.
How long is this song gonna last?
Forever!
We might need some help from these folks for picking ammo at the same time.
Roll. Yeah, wow. That's not a good plan.
Fuck!
Just stop picking it and then just...
get out of there.
Wow, this went all at once!
Oh, where are we going? Oh, you step into the front
door, right? Pick them up first.
Oh, Zoldale, carry!
Yeah,
carry.
Okay. Working on it.
You pick up
you
the
get them away.
It's all going so dark.
Oh yeah, I need to actually get him.
There we go. Oh,
it should be
fine.
Alright, now it should be good. We actually have ammo on there.
Okay, that was interesting. Good that I had some grenades left.
Oh, let's go, guys.
Okay.
Screw it, that's all deserved. Much for snipers.
Go on, Isadel.
I was hoping the last one would at least be in the back.
Come on, guys, we need to go.
Run, guys, we need to go now.
Yay! I actually got in the van. Get in the back of the van!
FBI in disarray. A lot of people about to get called into their boss's office. Mendoza crippled, and we're about to get paid. Nice burn, folks.
How does it work when you jump in later on? Do you still get all the experience for the entire mission?
Yep. Money in the US is gone.
Oh,
cool.
Sweet.
You have done well.
Yeah. It's kind of funny when you do random missions and you join somebody who's like jumping into the van, then you get full experience for 3 days. Oh, thank you, guys.
So, let me know if you enjoyed this, let me know if you'd like to see more. You can leave any comments below, you can hit the like button, you can subscribe to my channel, and, as always, stay tuned for more.